Kai, Naresh. If you like this video, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. Let's start.
Check the video description for more details. Download this zip file. Extract the zip file. Download the desktop live wallpapers app from the Microsoft Store. Open the desktop live wallpapers app and set the live wallpaper folder path. Select the live wallpaper from the list. Copy all the folders and paste to document/rainmeter/skins. Now open the Rainmeter application. Load the following skins and place them in the proper position. Thank you.